If you're looking for a budget-friendly gaming chair, here are a few tips. 1. Look for sales and discounts. Check online retailers for sales and discounts on gaming chairs. You can also sign up for email newsletters of gaming chair brands or retailers to be notified of any upcoming sales or promotions. 2. Consider a used chair. You can often find used gaming chairs for sale on online marketplaces such as eBay, Craigslist, or Facebook Marketplace. Just make sure to inspect the chair carefully before purchasing to ensure it's in good condition. 3. Look for chairs with basic features. Gaming chairs come with various features such as adjustable armrests, lumbar support, and reclining capabilities, but these features can increase the price. Look for a chair with basic features that still provide comfort and support, such as a high backrest and comfortable padding. 4. Check out non-gaming chairs. While gaming chairs are designed specifically for gaming, office chairs or task chairs can also provide similar comfort and support at a lower price point. Look for chairs with adjustable height and tilt and a comfortable seat and backrest. By following these tips, you can find a budget-friendly gaming chair that provides comfort and support without breaking the bank.
Tatalakayin natin ngayong araw ay about budget-friendly gaming chairs. So matagal na akong naghahanap noon ng gaming chair na mura. Maganda siya gawing upuan habang naglalaro ng games or kahit mga PC game. Nag-aabang na talaga ako noon ng sale ng gaming chair. At nung sinuwerte naman na nag-sale yung isang online shopping application, ay nakakuha tayo ng perfect gaming chair na atin namang in-order with discount. So sulit na sulit itong dumating na gaming chair. Murang-mura lang itong gaming chair na ito. Nung dumating yung gaming chair ay nakakahon siya at may bubble wrap. Inabot din ng isang linggo bago dumating sa amin. So nasa province kami. Then nanggaling itong gaming chair from Manila. Sulit naman yung pag-aantay namin dito sa bagong gaming chair. Nakakahon itong gaming chair na kailangan naman buuin manually. So may kasama naman tong manual. So binasa namin at inassemble. Nung inassemble namin ay medyo nahirapan kami. Iniscrew namin yung mga joints niya. So medyo mahirap yung part na yun. Nung nabuo ko na yung chair ay natuwa naman ako dahil matibay talaga siya. Nung inupuan ko naman ay malambot din. Na-adjust din yung height ng upuan. So, perfect or for video editing ng ating YouTube channel. Swak ito sa mga naghahanap ng murang gaming chair sa market. Sinama ko pala dito ang shopping page ng gaming chair na in-order ko. So, makikita nyo dyan yung price at yung discount na in-apply. Yan, so kung ako sa inyo, bumili na rin kayo ng gaming chair, maghanap na lang kayo ng medyo quality at legit na seller ng gaming chair para maiwasan ang aberya. At ang isang tip na maishishare ko ay bumili ng gaming chair pag may sale. Yan. So sana may natutunan kayo sa episode 4 ng ating channel, JJ Home and Lifestyle DIY. So, sa uulitin, paalam.